Hi guys, mabuhay! Welcome to Naomi's Filipino Kitchen. Today's recipe is sea bream escabeche, a sweet and sour sea bream. Wait until the end of this video for a sneaky peek of some of my other recipes. Here are the ingredients of today's dish: sea bream, garlic, soy sauce, brown sugar, onion, bell pepper, ginger, vinegar, ground black pepper, cooking oil, and salt. Wow, look at the size of that fish. If only Mark could catch one that big. First step of the process is to rub salt onto the skin of the fish. And turn the other side. Cool. What a big fish. Lovely. Now the fish is ready to be fried. We preheated oil in the pan. Now let's fry the fish. Fry on a low heat. After 15 minutes, turn the other side to be fried. Oh wow, look at that. That looks lovely. Perfect. After 30 minutes of frying, the fish is now ready. Turn off the heat and set aside. Now the fish is cooked, we can now start the sweet and sour sauce. In a new pan, heat fresh oil. Now the oil is hot, so do the garlic. Give it a stir until it turns golden brown. Now the garlic is turns golden brown. Add the ginger. Give it a bit of stir, mix it up. Smells lovely. Now add the onion. Stir continuously. Cook until turns soften. Add the bell pepper. Give it a stir until the bell pepper turns soft. Now add the vinegar. Soy sauce. Sugar. Give it a stir. And bring to boil. Now the vinegar is boiling. Give it a stir. Add a pinch of salt and pinch of ground black pepper. Give it a stir. Cover and simmer for 2 minutes. After 2 minutes, add the fish. Cover and simmer. Wow! Smells gorgeous! After 2 minutes, sea bream escabeche is now ready. Serve with rice and enjoy.
There you are. Sibim is kabichi. Mark, did you really have to get such a big fish?
Big fish? You want to see the one that got away last week? There was a monster.
I hope you enjoyed the recipe today. Please subscribe to our channel. More recipe to follow. See you soon.